fucking Riverside. 1 week of Railfanning. You guys heard me. I am staying here for a week for Railfanning. You guys heard me. Okay, better back up a little bit because I hear something. Don't want to get near it. But this is the only train I'm doing for tonight right here. But I'll probably be on the property instead. Family property. I hope you guys are having a great week. I mean, 4th of July is coming. We're coming to the end of June. Beginning of July. Time flies, guys. And tomorrow I'll probably be filming trash trucks here because tomorrow the trash comes by. Could be fun. Could catch some trains while filming garbage trucks. Could be a fun week for us. Hey, Leo. Okay guys, end of this train. And by the way, last time when I came here for Father's Day, I actually saw two NS-9s and Canadian National, so I'm gonna still be filming at night. Alright, thanks for watching. Stay tuned. Sorry, guys. Just a bad camera. Thanks for watching, stay tuned. We We got UP. First UP of the day. Finally. That was just a light power move. It's also a pretty quiet train here. I've never heard a quiet train like this before. I don't have any flashlight. And my battery's low too. Plus, I'm not down in the Vila Crossing because it is nighttime now. I will only. Okay, guys. Let's see, what do we got? Oh, look, there's a little bunny rabbit right there. Scared me. 77.98, 44.33. Oh, watch out for coyotes too. I'm in the spot where the coyotes do come. Little bunny rabbit watching the train. Under a truck. Ugh, I think it works. I'm sure this trash will come soon. Look at all those MSC yellow ones. That's a lot. Little bird right there. There he goes. So we got another BNSF train now. Hate dogs when they bark at me. Okay, we got 80-88 with the 65-08, 43-44, 11-21, 58-47. 88 with an SD70 ace horn. That's odd. Don't get it why dogs bark at me when you know I come sometimes. nothing around me. I'm just me. What do we have right now? Most likely BNSF. Sorry guys, bad cameraman. So far we have two UP trains. Some I did not catch because of trash trucks. So I kind of feel ashamed to do that. Got BNSF earlier, just didn't get it. So we're trying my best to get it and risk the trash trucks today. Because I am posting a new waste management trash truck video. That's why I didn't film a train or two, I forgot. I just didn't record one or two, I forgot. But that was a long UP train, apparently not. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for the next train videos. Okay, we got 85.99, 65.73, 37.06, and 25.37, 73.25. And I was on a train, I was recording a train, guys. I'm not going to be able to post it no more because a spider apparently got into my filming and I had to blow it away. So there's not going to be... So I got to cut down on another train now. I did not expect the train to come right now. I'm not hearing it. kind of scared right now. I don't want to get bit by a spider. Sorry guys, making sure there's no spiders on me. Okay, what do we got? I missed it. Oh, we got Norfolk Southern 8044. We got Norfolk Southern 8044, and I think I caught that one 2 weeks ago. NS8044. Also stay tuned for my next traffic video, which should be later this afternoon. It's gonna be called Riverside Residential Waste Management. Just couldn't see the numbers though. I'm sorry though. Oh my gosh, I came out in a rush, guys. We got BNSF. We got a couple of trains meeting. I just saw a little squirrel right now. Won't harm it. 3963, 6249, 7512. I saw a little squirrel. I'm not gonna do, I'm just gonna leave it alone. So he'll leave me alone. So I just remembered how many trains I wasn't able to catch because they were ruined. Number one, Union Pacific last night because my phone died. Second, just too far away. Third, because of a spider, which kind of sucks. But now, I'm going to try not to miss anything. Such a quiet train. I haven't heard a quiet train so long. Oh, sorry guys, just flies are everywhere. Another train. Oh, same score as the yard. Just gonna leave them alone. Don't ever harm animals, and then they won't harm you. Well, I always leave animals alone. I never want to mess with them. So we got, so far we had a rabbit and now a squirrel. Okay, we got BNSF 8121. Guys, down here now. That train's been stopped for a while, and then there's a local coming. There's a green light. Oh my bad, guys. Just things everywhere. Here, Metrolink. I'm just about to see my first one of the day. Here it comes. Just don't be in the sun. horn show. Okay, what do we got? No, all BNSF. Oh, there's a Metrolink. 83, 83, 46, 82, 32, 69, 17, and cannot see. 60, 69, I think so. Or 60, 68. 917. Wow. Awesome. Couple trains meeting. That's just awesome. And also at noon, it's going to be exciting because I catch a deadhead Metrolink. That's why I call it the midday Metrolink. It usually comes midday, Monday through Friday, not Saturday or Sunday in the morning. And there she goes. Was long gone. Oh, train's over already. It's a quick train. But we also have a BNSF local coming. Not behind me though, but at the track. Oh, there it is. One 41, 133, and 127. Three trains, awesome. And just a video. It's gonna stop right there. Hope you guys enjoy. It's one of the cool catches. Looks like it's gonna back up. All right. Bye. Well, that was short. That's gonna go back. Hot. I should wear my hat right now. My car's over there. Again, I'm gonna pause there until it starts moving. All right, peace. We have a UP manifest or a local. That's a local, it's a UP local. Short and fast. through here for the trucks. But doesn't. The minute I come down here, I don't catch anything special, but when I miss it, I do. How much are we so far? Okay, we got a 5336, 5104, 7659, 7238, and 121. I do not see Metrolink. Oh, quick manifest. Train's over. Just being a set. To be honest, I need to get the trains and break my phone just to charge. No Metrolink. So hot right now. About 100. I swear, man, every time I catch a train, there's nothing special, but yet, when there isn't, I do. Scorching hot right now. Need to be in the shade. Sunburned. My bad, guys. My bad camera. I need a tripod soon. Stopping. almost, at least it's almost done now. It's hot right now. And I need to save my battery for the last trash truck. By the way, no integrated waste videos for the next 2 weeks. I am planning to go to La Habra to go film CRNR. So, it's gonna be either 2 or 3 weeks. Trains for maybe about an hour or two. Back to filming once the sun goes down a bit. And when I get more battery. You guys enjoy. Thanks for watching. First train in about 4 hours because I took a break. Because I want to spend time filming. 5069, 6271. Took a break from them because too hot. Sun too, don't want to get sunburned. Yes, I took a break for about 4 hours. But I should be resuming back. And I don't know if I'd be able to film any more trains because my storage is also almost full. If not, I'll have to post a couple more. Good rest. I just played. Stayed inside for 4 hours. Or actually three. Because I was waiting for the trash room. And also, if you guys would want to see my trash room video, it also features number one driver Julio. And his awesome truck. Yeah, so I just decided to take a break from trains. Also spend time with family because right now I'm really excited about getting heritage units. So I would rather take a break instead. And I swear, every time I miss a train, there's something special. And when I catch one, it's always the same stuff. BNSF, period. All I know earlier, while I was inside, I heard a BNSF local GP60Ns, I think. And I think possibly it could be coming here. Right here. Thank you. a Metrolink coming too. City Southern leading. Oh my god. Kansas City Southern SD70 Ace leading. I think the hoppers too, because it is train two. Right here. Stop. Did they wait for a metro in the robot? A dumb fly. It's on my finger. There's the SD78 honking. Got a film here because of a stopped train right here. Which is insanely cool. I knew that was gonna happen. I was gonna get one right down here. It is. Wow, it's got moving fast now. Awesome, that was insane. comes another Metrolink. We're going to stick to the metro now. We'll go back to the BNSF freight train right now. This was awesome. Best catches I've ever had. Where does she go? Peace. With the previous Metrolink, next hour, Amtrak hour. I actually just caught the train right here, the BNSF train. It's long gone already. Union Pacific. It could be the last train of the day right here. But tomorrow morning. On Monday. 6376 57 on one. I could have caught it, but they just don't decide. My bad, guys, just looking back. Apparently, I haven't caught in any Amtrak. I think it won't come today. I haven't heard it when I was walking. Train on the Villa crossing for the Villa truck. Just call it that. The light, the far, the distance, nothing. This will be the last train of the day. Or maybe film somewhere else. I don't think I'll pay for it. Getting dark, sun setting. Just sucks I missed a ton of trains that could have caught me. By the way, if you guys want to, never mind, that's right. My treasured video's out. And then this won't be posting till a week. Sorry guys, just terrible at filming. Need a tripod soon. Still a ton of to go, just paying attention. There's no animals around me. My legs are hurting, so I might stop. Where the BNSF local came by here hours ago. About 5:10 today. Wednesday, 6-29-2022. Five. I thought I said 6-9. I said 6/29/2022. Awesome roughing. Yep, looks like this train is gonna stop. It's just gonna be completely terrible. Got some more. There might be something special out there. I see a couple locomotives, and those are just UP. Yeah, it's just UP. Looks like this train is gonna most likely stop. Not fun. For now, I'm just gonna pause this clip. Oof. Till it stops. This is awful. I just hope this will resume soon. Oh my. Peace. Welcome back. Train's moving slowly now. I just want to get out of here. It's too scary out here now. At night. Don't know what's out here. It's time. Should have been moving. I said just go slow. It's getting dark out here. I'm gonna get up now. I'm not gonna really go back down now. I'm gonna risk getting horrible or bumping into an animal. That took a while. Bent down, my legs hurt. A little time ago. You're first to fly by. There's no light here. Train's over now. Okay guys, I'm not going to turn around. understand of it. Hope you guys enjoy. Most likely not gonna film it tonight. Safe. And pretty much it. Nothing I have to say. But good night. And until tomorrow. More trains on the way. First train of the day. They'll be carrying cars, but guess not. There he goes. Light power move. There she goes. Hey guys, back here just in time to just catch random trainers. So looks like it has a second gen Nathan K5HL, or possibly first gen. Looks like it's an inner model or a freight train. I think it's a first gen. No, second. Oh, it's first gen. I think we got a fake bonnet. Yeah, we do. Or that's a alright, we got a fake bonnet. No Metrolink yet. What do we got? 6696, fake bonnet 768, and 4600. lights are red. I hear another train. Do well, cars. Yeah, there's another train coming. I hear the horn. Another train's coming. It doesn't look like it's new. It's like it's at least 10 to 11 right now. It's 12:35 most likely. There goes BNSF. We got another train coming. Okay, I'm gonna stop recording right now. I'll start when the other train's coming. Bye. Never mind, it's coming. Good thing I stayed though. I think we got light power move. And we got a freight train. Just BNSF. 77:24. 61:01. Oh shoot, six, close to 61:03. 45:55. 53:36. 67:32. 50:16. And 82:35. We were so close to 61:03. Oh man. 61:01. Something special is just being said. Tank car. Rusty white black tankers. portrait I've seen in a while. Or, yeah, manifest. Longest one I've seen in a while. Also, the ones I see are short. Watching. See you for the next trains. Peace. Slowing down. No reason. Got UP. Oh, we got MS. The KCS. It looks like I'm leaving Riverside today. I'm coming back on Monday. BNSF 6777 5114 3951 and UP 7433. Thank you for having UP with the NSF. No sign still of the BNSF 5063 local. You guys miss the GP60Ms, just GP60Ms from like 10 years ago, because I actually miss them, especially the Warbonnet ones and fake bonnet GP60Ms. I hella miss them a lot. Metrolink. I would see it coming where the truck's facing. There's just like a little turn right there. I would mostly see it. But I don't see nothing. Basically the end of the train. Oh, I see another train. There's lights off in the distance, I see it. I think that's it. I always start recording when it gets closer. Peace. Finally, NS. Oh my gosh. Oh, this is awesome. We just got a couple trains to meet. That is insane. Oh my gosh. I was in such a rush. And I thought that was the BNSF GP60M3 local that stopped over there, but it's not. Oh my gosh. Oh. Came out in such a rush. I ran as fast as I can just to catch these two trains meet. And I can't believe we got a fake bonnet too, and Norfolk Southern 3668. That is just insane. Insane. Where's the other train? Oh, the first train's done already. Oh, the second train is done already. Oh, it's a fast one. Not even the first train is done. I think it is done now. Oh wow, they finished at the same time. That's just awesome. That is just awesome. This just has to be the best catches ever. Two trains meeting. That is insane. Holy crap. That's insane. And just over there, I thought it was the GP60 M3 local, but apparently it's just the BNSF. Oh my gosh. I hope you guys enjoy this. Peace and subscribe. Thank you. you. Awesome. Friday's July 1st, 2022. 13 in a row. Be carrying more because earlier I saw it carrying more cars. Just a green light once. So I catch it again Monday. I just went in just to go and chill out, and then all of a sudden I just hear it, and I'm like, what the heck? And then now the light actually turns red again. My bad, I'm a bad camera holder. Yesterday I saw a train from my grandparents' house at the door. It was actually a few BNSF locomotives that go on the busy side of the tracks, and it was too late for me to go catch it because it was late at night. Now I'm gonna have to stop recording because there's a truck coming, and now the lights have turned to nothing now. So I hope you guys enjoy this. Peace. 3 minutes. Time. 7 o'clock p.m. That's our Amtrak hour. Possibly next hour could be Amtrak hour. But we're not still counting it to be Amtrak hour. It's the Metrolink. Oh, just 3 hours ago. Almost three. When the GP60 M3 local went by. Oh, there's a rabbit running away from. Our lights off. Peace, guys. Once the horn stops. Alright. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for the next clips. Bye. Second train. K5HL train coming. Light power move. Oh, it's Union Pacific. BNSF. Like always, nothing get nothing special. It's never anything special. Six 66. Sounds like a light car move. Trailer. It's never nothing special other than BNSF. Never Norfolk Southern, never KCS, never FXC, CSX, CNCP. Nothing. It's like the train stopped and it was just going hella fast. Like Union Pacific, always slowing down. Four hours ago when the GP60 local M3s came right here on these tracks. Where I'm at right now. Of course, just BNSF. Never anything special, like always. Of course, it's BNSF. Never nothing special. Other than BNSF 25th anniversary. That was Norfolk Southern dash 9. It's never nothing special. The train now, it's moving a little bit faster. What do we got? 38, 9, 81, 70, 70. Just can't barely see because it's getting dark too. The sun's setting already. Walking down now. No trains. All red lights. Don't see any trains in the distance. Nothing really. Just a couple trains because I went out on a walk. Peace. Subscribe.